You know, when I first started the Woodhouse 10 years ago, you know, I think it started out as not really well known in Cincinnati, so we weren't quite as busy. So to see where it is now, it's pretty amazing.
So when you look into embracing change, as you evolve as a business or as a person, change and feeling uncomfortable is completely inevitable, but you kind of have to push those comfort zones and bust out those walls if you're expecting to get any further.
So over the last 4 years with my time here with the Woodhouse, I've really seen it expand in terms of we constantly have what's fresh in the organic skincare market. I think we've done a really great job in bringing on new and fresh retail items.
So one of our core values is pursue growth and learning. And when you're growing and when you're learning, obviously you're changing for the better. What makes our team great is that they've come to expect that change, and because of that, we're not stagnant. You know, we can continue to evolve, continue to move forward, and continue to be the best that we can be.
One of the things that we've found to be very important as we continue to grow our company and add on a third location is communication. It's important that everyone still feels that we're a tight-knit, close group, even as we expand and grow.
So a moment that I knew that change was coming was when I had been at Cincinnati for quite a while. I was asked if I'd like to go up to our Dayton location and start helping them evolve it and really take it to the next level. For me, that was extremely uncomfortable in a good way, because since I've gone up there, I've learned so much about myself and how I can really push the limits and go to the next level.
The Woodhouse has changed over the years, and that obviously we have three locations now, but I think that we're getting the bigger picture quicker. People are really spreading the word that this place can really make a difference